did not.
Yes. Did she or did she not walk right into the men's locker room?
In Sam's defense here, I have to finally tell her that he switched the signs.
You guys were always getting to me back then.
But you took the jokes a lot easier back then.
Oh, that's for sure. But now she's acting chief of police and she's got to act serious. Right, Sam?
You know, this job could have been yours if you'd stuck with it.
Me? No way.
She's right. It's too bad you dropped out. You made a hell of a cop.
Nah, I did what I felt was right at the time. I got no regrets.
What do you want to see us about, Rico?
These people need to speak with Frankie.
Hola.
You know each other?
Sure. I tried to tell her all about building up her body, didn't I?
Yeah. Well, I'd like you to tell me a few other things right now.
You're a cop?
Yeah. Acting chief of police.
Hey, listen. I was only kidding back at the club. I mean, you can't arrest me for joking around.
It's a little more serious than joking around. What is this about now? There was a robbery at Body Heat and a large amount of money was stolen.
What do you know about it?
Hey, over.
How much longer do I need to keep the club closed, though?
Well, I'm not sure at the moment. Look, print everything, will you? Top to bottom.
You can't come in, lady. Club's closed.
All right.
What's going on? Is Frisco all right?
Yeah, he's fine.
We got a robbery.
What?
Somebody stole $25,000 of the carnival funds out of my safe.
Oh, I'm sorry. Well, where's Frisco? He said he was going to meet me here.
He's with Sam. They're chatting with Frankie Greco.
Frankie? Why?
Frankie was seen in my office before the robbery.
Oh, that's terrible.
Yeah.
Duffer, you want to go to Kelly's with me and get out of their hair?
Yes.
Dick is not going anywhere.
Why not?
Well, let me guess. Three words, sounds like I'm a suspect.
Right. Yeah. Till I get a few answers, you're going to stick around.
There's no way I could have stolen that money. I didn't even know the combination.
Yeah, well, I don't know that, okay?
Right. My kind of, our word don't mean anything. Right, Rico?
You just cool it, okay?
Well, why don't you ask Colton if you don't believe me?
Hey, I will. Frankie is a good boy. You're capable of something like this. Oh, come on, Frankie. We both know this isn't the first time we've had a run-in with the law.
Hey, I was cleared from that. But I guess that doesn't mean anything, right?
The point is, you were at the club, right?
Yeah, and so was a lot of other people.
Well, then maybe you can help us. Did you see anyone suspicious? Was anyone near the office that shouldn't have been there?
No.
Think.
I saw that girl going to what's her name? The one who works for Colton.
Wendy.
Wendy, right. I saw her going towards the office. Why don't you talk to her?
I intend to talk to all the employees, including Wendy and Decker.
You know, we better talk to Wendy first. She lives above Kelly's. It's on our way, huh?
Yeah, fine. Let's go.
No, wait a minute. Frisco, Sam's the cop here. Why don't you let her go on, and why don't we stay here and talk about old times?
You know, I'd like to, but really, I
oh, no. Wait. I haven't seen you in years, and all of a sudden you want to rush out of here?
I told Sam I'd help her on this one, Rico, so you're going to have to let
me. Frisco, I can question Wendy on my own, okay?
Well,
No. I know. Now that you're famous, you can't hang out with us little people.
Come on, you know better than that. It's just that I...
Fine, let's go. Where are we going? Good, come on. And I'll show you how the other half really lives.
Oh, boy.
For some of you haven't...
We haven't found anything so far. Right, well, I don't understand why you want me to meet you there. Okay, all right, fine. I'll see you in a few minutes. Bye-bye.
That
was Frisco.
He's
got the bucket of blood.
Yes, sir.
Enough. You want to meet him?
But I think
what'd you find out?
Well, when forensics are finished, maybe they'll turn something up.
Why bother? I'm already a suspect, right? I'm already guilty in your mind.
Why would I think that?
Oh, I don't know. Does that mean I can go? I want to go down to downstate New York if I could.
Look, Decker, just stick around until I finish the investigation, all right? And try to remember not to leave town.
You don't think Decker actually stole that money, do you?
Anybody who had access is a suspect.
Well, he didn't do it, Robert.
You want to tell me who did?
I wish I could.
Let me handle it, all right?
Well, you're awfully on edge for a simple robbery case.
Well, $25,000 is not a simple robbery case.
I understand that, but you seem to be under a lot of pressure. Why don't you just let Sam handle it?
Why? Why? Because I don't need any more crap like this, that's why.
Hello, Rico.
Felicia.
How are you?
Long time.
Yeah, it's been a long time since the academy, huh?
Why don't you come down and sit down?
Great, thanks. Come on.
Sit down.
Oh, okay. Hi, I'm Carla. This is my brother, Frankie.
Hello.
Hi.
We've met. I thought you were working on the investigation.
Yeah, I was. But it turns out
things. I stole money.
That's not true.
Don't start, Frankie. Okay? It's been a long time since I've seen my friends.
We're just going over old academy stories, huh?
I remember how disappointed
Frisco was when you left the academy. He thought you would have been a great cop.
I appreciate that.
Rico, you're coming to our party Saturday night, right?
I'm going to try it, Roberto. I'm going to try.
No party without you, Rico.
I run this bodega in the neighborhood. It's not as exciting as being on the police force, but it suits me.
Senor Moreno said he's over. What are you and your friends?
Tell him I said thank you, Maria. Gracias. Gracias a ti.
Muchas gracias, Rico.
Lino, tell the beat jockey to play some of our kind of music, okay?
See you, Rico.
Now, Frisco, I told you I was going to show you how the other half lives, right?
Right.
Now I'm going to show you how the other half dances. You ready, Carla?
Siempre.
Vámonos.
Known Rico.
While.
I guess you're pretty good friends, huh?
So what if we are?
Oh, I'm just curious. I would imagine a guy like Rico, who I know pretty well, and he's a good friend, he'd definitely stand beside you in hard times.
What do you mean, man?
I was curious. I know that you were arrested. I don't remember Rico being around.
You didn't know about it.
Why is that?
Because that's the way I want it to be. Okay?
You guys are very good. Thanks.
Listen, after the baby is born, you leave Frisco here with the diaper duty. You come down, and I will personally teach you the lumbata.
Well, you're on.
Oh, yeah? What? Another round of drinks.
No.
Milk, right?
Listen, hey, thanks a lot, Rico, but we got to take off. I got a show at Delafield tonight.
Oh, no. The party's just starting.
Listen, I'll tell you what. Why don't you guys come down to Delafield? Be my guest.
Yeah.
Please, come down.
No, thanks.
Huh? Oh, come on, Rico. It'll be fun.
Please.
I said no.
Come on down.
Frisco, you know me. I'm a simple man, and I've never liked going into those fancy places anyway.
Oh, Oh, it's really not all that bad.
Perhaps another time.
Hmm? Anytime you want to come, you're my guest.
Gracias.
Okay. We'll see you.
Bye.
Take care.
Bye.
It's been good seeing you.
Okay.
Nice to meet you.
Bye.
Joey.
Follow them and make sure they have no problems getting at it. Okay?
Even I don't feel safe sometimes in my own neighborhood.
Why did you want to go? I wanted to see Frisco sing.
Carla, how many times do I have to tell you? Thank you. They have their own world, and we have ours.